One of the troubles I've had with making a 3D game is that the camera will often clip through the walls. So the question is, how do we resolve it? Do we waste 10 hours trying to make our own custom system, or do we resolve the issue in 10 seconds? Well, to resolve the issue in 10 seconds, you go to your camera, click on Change Type, go to Clipped Camera, Change, set the process mode to physics, and after that, it works. That's pretty much it.